At the Dimestore Fishermen, we know when we have a special location with real potential. When we traveled to Chapleau, Ontario and fished with Tim Mutter, we knew the moment we arrived and watched him fish that we were in for something out of the ordinary. Tim is a tenacious and focused fisherman who thinks his way around a lake as well as any angler we've ever covered water with. We struck up a friendship right away. Tim has a fun, lighthearted manner about him. When it comes to catching fish, he's all business. He netted our all-time largest walleye jig and reel. Tim Mutter makes his living in the outdoors, and he's a consummate outdoorsman.
What do we got here? Nice little bass.
Oh yeah, that's a scrappy little bass. Goodness gracious me. Now we moved over into about 9 feet of water here. There's another nice bass on the Dimestore Fisherman. Gorgeous color, but this just feels good in your hands, doesn't it?
Oh, I love it. It's just light action, eh? You can feel the fish pulling it on the bottom. Just real sensitive rod, eh? It's good for the walleye, especially.
Especially the walleye, and I'm gonna say I'm gonna have to second the motion. It really is, but yeah. I can tell that's old trusty.
Oh, that's old trusty. That was with me in Australia, so I can't give it up just yet.
Yeah, exactly. Now, interestingly enough, you've got a lady who's your fiance. Her name's
that's
Carly,
right.
And you met her at Western in university. You've
that's
been together
right.
12 years.
That's right. Yep.
And anytime in the future here, I understand you guys have got plans to get married.
Oh, hey. Don't be putting words in my mouth
yeah,
there, partner.
No. Fiance would imply that.
Pretty soon, I would say. Yeah, pretty soon.
Good for you.
Say, yeah.
Good for you.
It's in the cards, I think.
Big fish on the Dimestore Fisherman. You got a beauty here, don't you, buddy?
Oh, this is a nice fish. I haven't seen it yet. I don't know what it is, but I'm telling you, just by the way this is pulling, this is a nice fish.
Nice fish for sure. No doubt about it. No question about it. We've got action on the Dimestore Fisherman. Nighttime's the right time. Here we are. Chapleau, Ontario, getting it done. And Tim said, Jim, I just want to pull in here. I want to give it a try. Oh my gosh, that's a monster walleye. I got the net ready, buddy. I got the net ready. Oh, he makes a Dimestore decision. Dimestore decision walleye style. Let's take a look at what we got. He's gonna bring him up. I'm gonna get low on him. Oh yeah, this is a nice fish. Nice fish on the Dimestore Fisherman. This is a tank. This is a tank on the Dimestore Fisherman. And there we go. Got that net off that fish. Beautiful walleye. Gorgeous fish on the Dimestore Fisherman. What a fish for Tim Mutter. Hey, that is a lifetime fish any way you cut it. Man alive, that's gorgeous.
Hey, let's get back at it.
You got it, buddy, right on.